what we have here. Get ready, my man. Here goes nothing.
Let's do this.
Brim won't be happy about that. I can see him now crying over his drink. Awesome. All right, later.
All good. Catch you later.
Yo, it's Manu. If Spike's getting on your nerves, I know a killer spot we can tread. It's not far. Just head up when you've done your thing. I'll see you there, man. Later.
Hey, it's Robin. So, I'm gonna hit some spots around the bay. Wanna join? Okay, we'll maybe see you around, yeah? man who got you locked in his trunk. Look, like I said, you, me, a nice twisty road, horsepower, miles per mile, come on. Where's your FOMO, dude?
Oh.
You made it. Good stuff. So let's do this.
Thank you.
It is on, my man. Get your ass over here. Peace. Clock, my man. Let's get it on! your skill, Magnus Walker. Look out, baby. Woo! I'm gonna head over to Longhorn. See you there.
All day to come up with that.
It's all you needed, the inspiration is all.
Yo!
Hey.
Yo, what up, T? Fantasy race, Nakai San versus Magnus Walker. Who wins?
Come on, questions irrelevant. You're breaking my heart, kid.
No. That is a total cop-out. I will take Nakai San any day. Unless Magnus is driving an RWB, and then reality implodes.
You're learning.
Well, I just hope that one day I can build something half as good as Nakai-san.
What did I tell you? We are only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to blow the ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. The rep you need to get the cash to build a ride like that, now that's something that takes commitment.
Sorry, man. I ruined it, didn't I?
Yeah.
This guy, man.
Hitters just rolled into town. I heard they got fat stat.
No thanks. Sounds like trouble.
Yeah, man. You never know who's really behind all that. Especially with these outlaw dudes tearing up the streets, man. Could be anybody.
Even our new friend here. Or Spike's man crush, Magnus.
Hey, don't be kidding about that. Wrong person hears and we're all on the hook.
All right, let me tell you about Magnus, right?
Don't. We've all heard it 1,000 times.
So, who's in for the Longhorn?
Who ain't? How about I give you a head start, Spike? So you can practice.
Suck it.
What? See y'all there.
I know some guys who only play with rocket ships like yours. Exclusive club. Understand? And if you're game, and not many are, you can get in on that. Just be careful. These boys play hard. Let me know.
Hey, it's madam. I'm still with the cops. They messing with me, trying to piss me off. I'm not sure I'm gonna make it. Sorry, bro. You're gonna have to do that drift on your own. I gotta go. Later.
Oh.
bad, not bad. But I am not gonna blow too much sunshine. Otherwise, you might get cocky. I gotta run, but let's catch up soon. Hey, it's Robin. What's going on? Just thought I'd see if you still want to meet up. I'm still up for more driving. Night's young. Hopefully I'll see you later. Later, stud. see? Total buzz, right? Can't stop now. There's a meet a few blocks away. We should hit that up too. See you there. Amy, I changed my mind. I need to get out. How about a rip? We could see what VMAX we can push. Yo, let me know if you're down.